early on, I lucked out and I got these uninsulated, single wall, but glycol banded fermenters from Oso Brewing. They've stayed in Wisconsin, which is kind of cool. And that's really the way that a lot of brewing equipment goes for small craft brewers.